Tonight, two police chiefs in one county are accused of criminal behavior. According to the Caddo County Sheriff's Office, the Eakley police chief, this man, Raiden Recker, was found drunk in his car this morning and booked into jail. And Gracemont police chief Garcia McClure is now free on bond. Deputies booked, arraigned, and released him on charges of lewd or indecent proposal to a child younger than 16. Caddo County deputies are not releasing any more information on either of these two incidents.